the amount of points you score doesn't really determine whether you're playing good or bad. I want to be able to do a lot of different things for my team. You know, if I, even if I don't shoot the ball well, like I can still play well and perform well. And I think that goes, like, that's the same for my teammates too. Like, your point total is never the indicator of how you play. It's, you know, how hard do you work? How good of a teammate are you?